look like I'm doing? Haven't you seen anyone knit before? I'm knitting a scarf. I've been knitting since I was a boy. My big sister, Maria, taught me when we were children living in Napoli. We didn't have much money. So we knit scarves and exchanged them for food. We knit a lot of scarves because we were fucking hungry. From the deathbed, Mama would cry from desperation. But who will want my children when I'm gone? And she was right. Nobody. As for Papa, I can't remember much about him at all except the violence. So let's say I wasn't too unhappy when at 14 years old, Papa put Maria and I on the boat to Australia. Where the fuck is that? We thought.